way in.
Yes.
I think this is where we get off.
I think so.
Frequency hot.
Yes, Mr. Zolo. Where are you?
We're in a pig truck.
Oh.
Mother Muffin confiscated the haypenny and is on her way to Brighton.
Yes, we know, Mr. Zolo. We allowed her to pick up certain information on the open channel.
Ah. See, they can't tap us now, closed circuit.
Knowing she was on your trail, we had to allow certain facts to keep her off course.
I don't think I quite understand, sir.
It isn't necessary for you to understand, Mr. Zolo. Merely obey orders.
Yes, sir.
Now listen carefully to your next step. Tomorrow morning at dawn, you'll go to the Jolly Roger amusement park. But do not go into the Penny Arcade.
Instead, you'll meet a fortune teller, one of our female agents. She'll give you further information of the
whereabouts of Lisa Calvert. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Over and out, then.
All right, over and out.
Napoleon?
Huh?
Do you mind if I just take a little nap, huh?
No.
I'm
be my guest.
Tired.
It's all right.
You're a nice agent. You know that?
So are you, poor girl.
Napoleon.
Huh?
Answer the phone.
The phone? Come on, I think we better get going.